This walrus-like dolphin lived 11 million years ago. Odobenocetops is one of the most unusual representatives of cetaceans. These small animals with a maximum length of 4 meters and weighing up to 600 kilograms lived off the coast of Peru and Chile. Excellent finds were made in the Pisco Formation, known for its well-preserved ancient fauna. Strictly speaking, Odobenocetops had two tusks. The right one reached a length of 130 centimeters. What about the left one is still an open question. The only skull preserved with both tusks was only 25 centimeters long. Most likely, such asymmetry was characteristic of all Odobenocetops. Odobenocetops specialized in feeding on benthic animals, primarily mollusks. In this, they resemble modern walruses. The similarity increases if we take into account the structure of the palate and jaws, the location of the eyes, and the nasal openings. Apparently, it was adaptation to a similar food resource that led to the development of tusks used for digging shells.